Yo, what is up, Uber Nation? Welcome back to the channel. Another NBA Life Mobile 18 video here. NBA Life Mobile Season 2, whatever you want to call it. Now, this one might be the best one of them all for you guys, because I know some of you guys don't want to spend a whole lot of cash on the game. Now, you're wondering, how do I level up my team the fastest, cheapest, easiest way possible right off the bat? So I've been playing this game for quite some time now, and I kind of thought about what is going to be the easiest path to success. How am I going to get some elite players without having any cash? Because for the most part, I played without any resources, so I kind of just grinded away. Now, NBA Crossroads, obviously, that is going to be probably the first promo dropping, maybe the only one that's going to be dropping at launch. Let me tell you something, guys. You want to focus all your energy on this Crossroads promo. That is all your energy is going to go there, because your number one enemy when you start this game, your number one enemy is going to be stamina, right? And you are going to start out as a level one. Now, here's the thing. Every time you level up to another level, you are going to get a full stamina refill. And I just unplugged my phone. No, I didn't. Okay, we're still good. We're still hooked up. Are we? Oh, yeah. Chicka, chicka, chicka. We're still hooked up. Okay. Back to my point, stamina is going to be your number one resource problem. So you want to start right off the bat when you're level one, as soon as you get through the tutorial and all that, you want to hit the crossroad events hard. And I'm going to tell you guys why. There's two different ways you can go the gauntlet kind of route. There's 30 crossroad events, obviously. Each one has kind of a different challenge. All kinds of different challenges. Some are just drills, some are games, some are, you know, little challenges where you have to hit 2 3-pointers in a quarter, things like that. And then there's also the standalone crossroad life event, which once again, you gotta hit, I guess you gotta make 2 buckets and win the game to get a collectible. Now, each time you beat this challenge, you get a collectible, so it is repeatable. Now, you need 30 of those. Let's go into the sets. You need 30 of those, or 50 of them, I stand corrected. You need 50 of these to get an elite player, which we're gonna use for Lonzo Ball. We're gonna get Lonzo Ball 80 overall. But like I said, guys, this is all your energy is gonna go towards that first. Right off the bat, as soon as you complete the tutorial, get into the crossroads, get as many tokens as you can, because you're gonna level up pretty quick in the beginning. You know how it is. You're gonna level up really quick and you're gonna want that stamina. So play as many crossroads events as you can in a day. And it took me about 2 hours to get these 50. It took me about 2.5 hours of gameplay. Maybe 2 hours. 2 hours of gameplay to get these 50 tokens, because that's exactly what I did. I got to level 7. Now it's getting a little bit tougher to level up, but I got to level 7 pretty quickly, and every time I got a stamina refill. So this is what you want to do, and boom, you're going to get a free Lonzo Ball card right off the bat. Now, the other card you're going to be going for, obviously, you can go for anybody. You can go Lonzo Ball. You can go Dwayne Wade. They got Giannis Antetokounmpo. They got Larry Bird. Billy Donovan as a coach card as well. And you can do them all. You can do multiple ones. You can also auction these cards. You can train them up. You can stick them in a pipe and smoke them if you want to. Don't do that. But you can do, they're pretty much free elites that you can do whatever you want with them. However, just remember, if you do level them up, you are no longer able to auction them off. So the second elite player that you're going to get for free that I'm going to be telling you guys about. Now, see that little currency between the cash and the coins right there? That is actually rep. I haven't seen any YouTubers really talk about this rep, but it is a new currency basically in the game. It is a new denomination that you earn for playing head-to-head games. So you want to go into the head-to-head screen and play as many head-to-head games as you can. Once you get to the, like, where I'm at, where you kind of plateau level 7, you know, where it's a little bit tougher to level up, it's going to take you some more time to level up. You're going to want to hit those head-to-heads hard. And I'm telling you what, guys, as soon as you get, let's go to the store here, wherever the store is. Oh, right there, shopping cart, that makes sense. As soon as you get 75,000 rep, you can get this Karl Anthony Towns card. I obviously don't have the rep yet, but I can purchase him with cash as well. 750 cash, which is just under 10 bucks, $7.50 or so. So that's still pretty cheap, and you are going to get a Karl Anthony Towns card. We're going to open it up. I'm just going to show him to you guys to show you what he looks like. But this is pretty much going to be the route. The easiest route to some free elites and the clearest route, right? Obviously, you're going to gain a bunch of coins by playing all these solos as well. So you can obviously buy pro packs from that and hopefully come away with some elite love from those packs as well. But this to me is the clearest path to get your first two elite players just by grinding. You're probably gonna have to put in a good 4 hours of grinding head-to-heads and those solos to get Karl-Anthony Towns and Lonzo Ball or Dwayne Wade or Giannis Antetokounmpo, however you wanna pair them up, but that's gonna give you guys two elites to level up as well, which is kind of nice. So I hope you enjoyed this quick video. It's sort of a tutorial. I kind of just walked you guys through it, but I'm really stressing this, guys. As soon as you guys launch up the game, you're gonna be level one, you're gonna do the tutorial. Please, 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 to the Crossroads Life events, get as many tokens as you can, because you're gonna level up quick, you're gonna get full stamina refills, and that is gonna be the easiest way to get to those 50 tokens. So just take my word for that. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you wanna see more videos like these, make sure to subscribe to the channel, comment, share, and like, all that other good stuff. I'll see you guys on the flip side. I'm out. Mahalo.